say we are seeing difference between class and phrase. Here, I met my friend. I met my friend in the garden. I met my friend in the garden. We will see the difference between class and phrase. Here, I is a subject. Met is a verb. My friend is an object. It is a class. I met my friend, which has subject, verb, and is an object. In the garden is a phrase. In the garden is a phrase. So we will see the difference between class and phrase. I is a subject, met is a verb, my friend is an object. Here, in the garden is a phrase. Class means group of words. Here it is a group of words. Phrase also a group of words. Then what is the difference between class and phrase? It has finite verb. It does not have finite verb. See the sentence here. Met is a finite verb. Here in the sentence, there is no verb at all. And it is in the form of subject, verb and object. It does not have a sentence pattern. It gives the additional information to the class. Where did I meet my friend? So the phrase gave an additional information that I met my friend in the garden. The work of the phrase is give an additional information to the class. The phrase comes either in the last or in the middle or in the beginning. For example, at 4 o'clock, I saw a friend. Here, as usual, I is a subject, saw is a verb, and your friend is an object. Here, I saw my friend, or I saw your friend. The sentence is over. Here, at 4 o'clock, gave an additional information. It is a phrase. Gave additional information that I saw my friend at 4 o'clock. So, this is the phrase. So, I said earlier, phrase comes either in the beginning or in the end or in the middle. We will see. He, with his friends, attends the meeting. Here, he is a subject, with his friend is a phrase, and attends the meeting is a verb and object. Subject, verb, object. He attends the meeting. The sentence is completed, but with his friend is a phrase. It gives an additional information. He did not attend the meeting alone. He attended a meeting along with his friend. So the phrase comes either in the beginning, or in the middle, or in the end. What is a phrase? Phrase is a group of words, does not have sentence pattern, does not have finite verb, but it gives additional information to the class.